to the level, and he certainly is so far.
Slashing against Danica late in the second period. Power play three for the Stars. They have eight shots on goal through a scoreless couple of power plays so far. Canucks win the faceoff. Hughes quickly fires off the glass and down the ice.
That is the Stars' power play. I mean, they lead the NHL in high-danger shots per 2 minutes, but they are 16th in actual power play goals scored this season.
Hintz in quickly with Ben. Back to Hintz. He scores! Power play three comes through, and the Stars once again make it a one-goal game.
Just a straight forward here. Just take him on the rush. As soon as Tyler Myers tried to push up a little bit on the entry, they moved the puck twice against him. Little sifter beats Thatcher Demko. It's the quickness of the hands of Roope Hintz. Man, he has been deadly five-hole lately. Little punch in the air after the feed from Jamie Benn, who's not only scoring goals for the Stars, but racking up apples as well.